In this video, I'm going to go over what a mixture problem is and how we can make sense of it. And I'm going to start with this example. 2 pounds of organic tea that costs $6.75 a pound is mixed with some generic tea that costs $3.25 a pound. So let's look at a little picture of what's going on. So let's say we have some tea here, organic. And what we're going to do is add it to some other tea that's generic. All right, so that's the idea. We are going to pour some tea that's in each of these vats into a larger vat. Okay, so if you want, you could make it look like, so much of this is tea. And imagine you're pouring it all into this big vat or a big container. Now, underneath each vat, I'm going to write how much it is per pound. And since we're talking about dollars and cents, I could either go ahead and leave the decimal in, use it in dollars and cents, or I'm going to do it in terms of just cents to avoid decimals. So the organic tea, how much was that per pound? Well, that's $6.75 a pound. So you can see the organic tea costs $6.75 a pound. So under here, I'm going to say that's 675 cents per pound. So this under here is going to be the cost per pound. All right, so cost per pound in cents. Okay, now what about the generic tea? It tells us that the generic tea is, it costs $3.25 a pound. All right, so let's, if we did that in cents, that would be $3.25 a pound. Now, since we're mixing expensive tea with cheaper tea, it makes sense that the mixture is going to be some amount in the middle. And in fact, it is. We've got that our mixture costs $4.65 a pound. So I'm going to put that in cents as $4.65 per pound. All right, now what do we know? Does it tell us how much organic tea we're using? Well, actually it does. It tells us that we've got 2 pounds of the organic tea. So I know we've got 2 pounds of organic tea. What about the generic tea? Actually, that's the big question. How many pounds of the generic tea? We don't know. So let's use a variable, and we could use G for generic if you want. I'll just use X because a lot of people like X when they're solving equations. But for a minute, how much would be in the mixture if you have 2 pounds of organic tea and you throw that in there, and then you put in X pounds of the generic tea? I would have X plus 2 pounds altogether in my mixture. In other words, you're adding what's in each vat together. Notice you do not add the money together, right? You know that 675 plus 325, that would be 1,000. It shouldn't cost $10 a pound when you mix the cheap and the organic and the generic tea together. It should be some price in between the 465. And it's not right in between either. It's just some number between 325 a pound and 675 a pound. Before solving this, let's say that we didn't know how to solve it, but we're just going to take a guess. So, you can make a guess of how much generic tea you might want to put in there. So let's just see what that would look like. All right, so let's say I know there's 2 pounds here, and I don't know what this number is. Let's say I want to mix like 4 pounds. Let's see, wonder if that works. Then if I did mix 4 pounds of the generic, I would have 6. So let's guess and see what would happen if this would work. So remember, the real price, if I want to talk about money, that's 675 a pound. That's 325 a pound, and this is 465 a pound. And let's just see how much it would be if I mixed it together at that price. All right? So I've got 2 pounds at 675. So what's the cost of this organic tea? Well, it would be 2 pounds, 675 a pound, right? And so you can get out your calculator or Do it by hand. This is going to be $13.50 is what you would pay for the organic tea. Now, how much would you pay for the generic tea if you had 4 pounds at 325? So we would have 4 times 325, and that's actually $13. So you would pay $13, and let's see. So you'd be paying both of those amounts, right? Well, what's 13.50 plus $13? You would have paid $26.50 a pound if you had used 2 pounds of the organic, 4 pounds of the generic. The question is this: is that the same as if I just bought a mixture at 4.65 a pound? Well, you would have to multiply 6 times 4.65, and that's $27.90. So I guess 4 pounds of the generic tea was not the right amount, because you see how the money doesn't work out. What we want is it to come out the right price. So it should but they should both be the same amount. All right, so let's go back. How would we actually do this problem? So here's the original problem. What we want is to write down the cost of each of these. All right, so how much is the cost of the organic tea if you have 2 pounds at 675? And I'm just doing everything in cents, so I could just write 2 times 675. That's really how much money I'm paying for the organic tea. Plus, I'm going to buy X pounds at 325 a pound. Now, you could either write that as X times 325 or 325 times X, which is a little bit easier to write it that way. Take the amount times the number of pounds. And the same thing for this mixture. How much is in the mixture? We've got X plus 2 pounds, and it's 465 for each pound, so it's going to be 465 times X plus 2. If you want to see it as the price times the number of pounds, for this first one, you could have written that as 675 times 2. It doesn't matter. All right, so this is our equation. This is the total price that we are paying for each container. And I want to make sure the price is the same as if I have the correct amount for the generic tea. I want the price to be the same as if I bought the two containers separately, mixed it myself, or I simply took that number of pounds, the total number of pounds from both teas, and paid $4.65 per pound. So this is the equation. So now let's go ahead and solve this equation. So we have 2 times 675, which is 1350, plus 325x. And remember your distributive property, 465x plus 930. And you could put this on pause and solve this for yourself, get x, but here are the next few steps. You're going to, let's get the variables on one side. So I'm going to subtract 325x from both sides. So the variables are going to be on the right-hand side. So I'm also going to subtract 930 so that the constant is over on the left side. And that gives me 420 on the left equals 140x on the right. Almost done. Just divide both sides by 140. And we have 3 equals x, or x equals 3. Now, what did x stand for? Let's look back up here. X stood for how many pounds of generic tea? So if we did this correctly, we would want to use 3 pounds of the generic tea. Let's check and make sure that's correct. So let's look at our original picture. Now, we knew we already had 2 pounds of the organic, and x we now know is 3. So I'm going to put down here that there's 3. Now, if you're adding 2 pounds plus 3 pounds, how much is in this mixture over here? 5 pounds. So let's check it out. The cost of mixing the two together, well, 2 times 675 is how much it's going to cost for your organic, and 3 times 325 is how much it's going to cost for the generic. Let's see how much that adds up to. We've got 1350 plus 975, which is $23.25. And the question is that the same as just all 5 pounds at $4.65 a pound? And yes, it is. So we did put the correct amount, 3 pounds of generic, and so this is indeed the answer to this problem.